People taking pictures of people taking pictures of people taking pictures. Pictures of people taking pictures of people taking pictures of people taking pictures. I pictured us at the end of time, just holding up a camera to our eyes. I took a picture of you, took a picture of me.
Nowhere, there's no visibility. I don't know where all the other humans are, but take a look at this. Nothing. Ah, there's nothing. Oh, miles and miles. No humans. Just me lying in the snow, taking a little break. Very much. So, the wind's blowing, but look, all of this fresh powder. Look at this. Perfect. Perfect fresh powder just for me. Making my own tracks, doing my own thing. Sometimes in snow kiting, the conditions get a little bit wild and you can't see anything. This is my current view. So you strap your board and your kite onto your back and you walk. Sort of, I think. I brought my GPS to track back to where I started. Luckily there's a fence over there that I've kept on my side at all times to work out where I am and where I'm going. So and hopefully I'll let you go pick up a bit. Wind will switch back to the right direction and I'll be able to kite some more. But it's not all snow kiting, sometimes it's snow walking. Snow's pretty deep. I'm still walking. The visibility got a lot less. That I have no idea where I'm going. And here's the view. There's a lot of wind. There's not a lot of visibility. But it's also still. So
It's not our. It's not our.